All right, we are back and we have a kitchen full today. Not just all the food, but us. Of course, Chef Ashley Douglas is here and she brought a guest. This is Herschel from Anytime Fitness. So, all right, what you got going on, guys?
Okay, so Herschel is my personal trainer. He's the owner of Anytime Fitness on Mahan Drive. And together we came up with a healthy protein bowl. It's called Anytime Protein Bowl.
Okay, oh, that's why it's called Anytime.
So let's get into how we prepared this healthy dish. So we started off with some boneless skinless chicken thighs. Mm-hmm. Okay, we season it up with some honey, some ground ginger, ground cinnamon, pink salt.
Going sweet
pepper.
Here.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, go sweet here.
Natural.
Okay. You know all the sweet stuff.
Yeah. Okay. But then you have your black pepper for a little kick.
Okay.
You have your pink salt, your onion powder, and garlic powder, because you just need that.
Yeah, you got to have that. gotta have garlic.
Okay, so once you do that, you put your olive oil in your pan here, and you want to sear it. Sear it for 5 minutes, then you want to flip it over and put the lid on. Okay, you guys. After you finish cooking that for about 20 minutes, we put in some diced celery, some diced red onions, and we seared it in that same juice so you can get all those good flavors.
All the chicken juice.
All the chicken juice.
Now we're talking. Oh, you didn't put a liquid in there, but I see there's some.
But you see it soaked it up.
Okay. Yeah. The chicken juice, got you.
So also, at your gym, you have a nutritionist, Lisa.
Lisa Higginbotham. Shout out to Lisa. She's the one that helped us prepare this nutritional and healthy balanced meal that we're sharing with you guys today. So shout out, Lisa.
Okay. Yes. She told us about the jasmine rice here, and then we have our steamed broccoli. So these are the bowls here, you guys, that we have prepared.
All right. We're passing it on down the road. And I guess, Herschel, while we're trying it, if you can tell us what's the importance of this. Like, why do we need a protein bowl? Like, why is protein good for you?
Because it's delicious.
Basically.
That along with it being delicious, it's actually a good source to help create that muscle compound, that structure that we're trying to inevitably reach, right?
Okay.
We always want to reach for optimal health, and this is one of the main sources of
now is this one of those things, you eat this before you go to the gym, eat this after the gym? Like
it's good either way.
Okay.
It's good either
anytime.
Way. It's good before anytime, right? So it's part of the recovery process.
It's delicious.
Absolutely.
Okay.
And you can add some sriracha just to give it that little extra kick if that's something more of a tasteful that you're looking for.
Yeah. Sriracha, you have to light up.
Hit me, yeah. Now we're playing.
Please.
I don't know about it. I like hot stuff, but I don't know about with the sweet.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's amazing.
It's a good balance. It's a good balance.
Okay, well, let me try. Yes. Hit me.
Yeah,
because this is
spice.
Good as is.
Yeah.
And we'll have the recipe on our website,
WCTV.tv.
All right. Anytime. We'll be right back.